Alright, flight two. Put a little piece of tape on the end of the canopy. Hopefully we don't have a canopy ejection again. Same battery, so it'll be a short flight. Bring the flaps down, let it float. So that's half flaps, full flaps. Flaps off, hit the throttle. no throttle, flaps down. Little bumpy, but in a 3-point turn. I love the way it floats with those flaps. And I floated around that turn, which was kind of funny. Hate that front landing gear. That was 8 minutes of flight time on a 2200 milliamp hour battery and the eFlight Power 10. My little tape here to hold the canopy on so it doesn't come off again.